I want to put only one question to the minister. I am not making a, I don't want to make a speech.
And you ask?
Yeah, just, yeah. In the act, there is a provision that within 15 days, the wages must be paid. And what is the position now? In the, as far as Kerala is concerned, 160 crore is pending. And all other states, this is pending for the workers. The simple question I want to ask the minister is, when can you guarantee, will you give an assurance to the house that these arrears will be paid within 15 days? That's all.
Okay.